Today we're resurfacing the buoy in the front yard of the museum, trying to get the yard looking a little bit cleaner and brighten the place up for summer and clean the yard. And we've got the girls gardening today and just trying to clean the place up. What's going on here?
Well, there's a bunch of roots and rope wrapped up in the rototiller. This is really bad. It's one of the worst I've ever seen.